the situation has not changed. The oppression has only been shifted to a new generation of workers. And the growers and the corporations that represent the growers have found every means at their disposal to sort of evade the question. The question is, how do you pay decent wages? How do you improve working conditions in an occupation that is brutal by its very nature? And it is only the most desperate, it is only the people that have to, that actually go out there to plant the seeds and to grow the food. The growers are not the growers, in other words. They're the landowners. They are not the growers. The growers are the people that actually get out there and water and cultivate the fields and pick the fruit. These are the real people. And they're the least paid in our country. They're the ones that are working under the most oppressive conditions. And Cesar's example, I think, needs to continue to speak across the decades, precisely because this injustice has not been corrected.